Coming up on Kentucky Afield. If you've hunted long enough, you know sometimes you go home empty-handed. And boy, did we learn that lesson this spring. We're looking for better luck on the water. April and May is a magical time for fishing.
Oh, nice. That was about a 4-pounder.
And it's that time of year to be on the lookout for roaming bears. It's all next on Kentucky Afield.